you're connected, another fellow, a fellow who's now sadly deceased, he was sitting in a tea shop, chai shop. My guru came to the chai shop. He was sitting over there. There was a lot of people in the chai shop. He knew who my guru was and he wanted to talk to him. And anyway, he didn't get a chance. My guru was sitting there talking to someone else. My guru got up and walked to the door. And he walked out the door and then he turned around and came back in. And he looked at him over the heads of everybody else. And he just went, later. And it was about a year later that this fellow called Ken caught up with my guru. Only saw my guru once before my guru left his body. Only saw him once. And for the next 10 years, during his annual holidays, he's from Melbourne, from his annual holidays, he would spend his 4 weeks up the mountain at my guru's place. Only met him once. That's the sort of impact.